So I came from a background where, you know, where we were mostly civilians, DOD civilians and Army soldiers. So I was very comfortable with that background. So some of my challenges in coming here is working with strictly civilians who've never been part of the armed services. That's a little bit different. And also working with a large contractor force. I believe here we have over 400 personnel contractors, and that's a huge difference for me, you know, working with them, the different procedures, different policies. So that's been the biggest challenge for me thus far. So one of the ways that I am dealing with that challenge is instead of me being so aggressive as far as, you know, demanding things or trying to be so political, one of the ways I'm trying to address the challenges is I'm trying to step back and actually understand the process. And so where I feel myself turning myself or getting stuck in I step back and ask the question, you know, what is preventing this action from going through? You know, what is going on? What are your procedures and policy on getting this done? And so I think by stepping back, asking the question, and then getting the response, I'm able to better, tackle the challenge. I'm able to better to handle the problem better. And I would say the person I look to as a mentor the most currently is Mr. Jim Walker. I look to him for almost everything. Every time writing a paper or doing an article, or anytime I have a challenge or a struggle, I always go to him first and get his opinion. So I would say he's one of the mentors that I deal with on a daily basis. So I would always say, you know, first, you always have to look within yourself. You talk about improvement, you talk about improving diversity, and I think it always starts, you know, with yourself, with you. So, you know, first, you know, look at yourself and look how can I get better? How can I see the world that I live in today? How can I see it different? You know, not only just cultures, but, you know, how can I expand my mind? You know, how can I, you know, increase my health or even, you know, financial? So always look at yourself and how you can get better. And then, you know, think outside the box. You know, I would have never thought, you know, in my wildest dreams that, you know, I'd be working in NASA, you know. And then if you want to do something, you know, just go for it. Just put your mind, all your effort, and just go for it. And I would say along the way, if you can seek out a mentor, that's a good idea.